update on Midland County Constable Ted Macklin. According to the district attorney, he has surrendered his peace officer license. Officials say his name will still appear on the ballot come November 4, Midland County Constable. The date to be withdrawn from the ballot has passed, and he still stands as the Democratic incumbent for Precinct 3. You'll